Jin Master Hunters.
Mac, dig in. Come on, Mac.
Thank you.
You got the scent, Mac?
Thank you.
Security bots. Good. Maybe they can tell us what's going on. Give you this core. Why? Victor demands it. Who the heck is Victor? Mac! Hey, what's wrong with you? Ugh. No way I'm giving this to bots like that.
We couldn't load all the heavy equipment we needed onto ships and bring it to Far Eden. Instead, the core bots would have to build it there.
Take a look. Let's go. The distress signal's coming from the far side of that quarry pit. Come on, Mac. That pit's too deep. We'll have to make our way around it. Well, well, well. Have sure taken a beating. What happened to the core bots that were supposed to maintain them? Take them out, Mac. another break in the tunnel. If we move those hover plates into the right position, we can use them to get across. The plate's power cell bots are missing. Where did those little guys run off to? Bunch of cell bots.
To speed up the colony construction process, the Korbots would recycle materials from the ships that brought them from Earth. After all, none of us were planning to go back.
Last one. Onward and upward. Is blocked off. We'll have to find another way around. Whoa. Better watch my step. Focus, Jewel. It's just up ahead. Hang on. It's another crawler. Mac, wait.
I activated my beacon 5 days ago. Your canine unit took a long time to find me. Is he all right?
Mac? He's fine. He hasn't been affected by whatever's making the other bots go crazy.
This whole planet's gone crazy. Kai Bren, core maintenance.
Jewel atoms. Atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big Korbots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mac and I can find the things you need.
Really?
That'd be great. Here, take this. You'll need it more than me. I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Okay. Sure.
And Jewel? I'm glad I'm not alone out here.
Me too. Kai, go ahead.
The parts I need should be in the nearby Korbot hive. I'll mark it on the map for you.
Okay, we're on our way.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
Must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Right. The parts I need can only be found on hybrid spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mac? See what you can find. You got the scent, Mac? Mac, dig in. Take a look, buddy.
Let's
have it, Mac. first. The last part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
Design the blue, yellow, and red cores' personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hoped, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mac, be good. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one. But I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret man-made tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon. And they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mac?
He's afraid of heights.
Aw, come on, Seth. We'll do it together. Violet, I got places to go. Let's do this, Violet.
A-okay!
Come on.
way, Seth. You were great. Surprise, surprise! Back to me. Over here, over here. Come to me. Yeah. on. Over here, Seth. Seth, you did it!
For a device called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the Boundary Blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
Sounds good. Mac, Seth, let's go.
Thank you.
place looks wrecked. An empty cell box socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Hi, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. Just have to get past the grinder.
Good. Around. Let's do a search.
Thank you.
be afraid. They're gone now. Come with me to your socket.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
Find a way up. Back to me. Let's see what this console does. I see fire.
Must be the forge. Mac and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you...
Got it. Don't touch the fire. on the analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console, and we'll be all set.
Cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Mission upgrade. Nice. Incubation chamber.
What's like? It was cool. I see so many newly forged cores.
Well, most of the cores are gone. This whole place looks torn apart.
Strange.
You've done it! Just need one more. Buddy. Let's go. Let's head back to the analyzer. Rollers. Analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right,
Dad.
I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to track it. But I know a place that does.
The core! It overloaded the analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Quick!
Okay, Seth. We can do this. Here we go! Level dropping.
Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go. Over here, Mac.
At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
Thank you. tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. Alright, now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the towers.